The inhabitants of Khichan had the good idea decades ago to feed the few demoiselle cranes, which came to hibernate at the edge of their body of water. They are currently more than 20,000 to come there to spend the bad season, after a long and perilous crossing of the Himalayas.